That is a weird thing. Hang on. Where can I keep this? Did you do that or did I do that?
Do you want the letters there? Because it's not split screen.
I kind of forgot about that.
Yeah, that's
what
I thought.
It's been like a week. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Cult of the Lamb, a game that had been on our list for a while, but it was like,
to play, not to stream, because it was a single player game.
It was kind of iffy if we were going to play it or stream it, because like it was single player.
Yeah.
And then we're like, all right, if one of us does it, who's going to do it? And then we kind of just let it sit in the back.
Other games got releases, you know, and then, things popped up.
And then, oh, hey, look, co-op.
Suddenly co-op.
And then, yeah, sure, co-op. I guess we're doing this now. And it's now. Tess, welcome to Cult of the Lamb.
Also, yes, we enjoyed our weekend.
It was a great long weekend.
We bought more things than we should have.
It's okay.
It's fine.
It's totally fine. It's totally fine. Do you think we'll get to see Weber? Because I'm pretty sure with their crossover with...
Yeah, Weber is supposed to be here.
Don't starve.
As one of the cultists. Like...
Oh, God.
At least Weber's sprite.
I need to hang out with Weber.
I know you do.
I really do. Like, I really do. What's that? Nutmeg?
That was nutmeg.
What was that? Why?
Why?
Why? Hang on. What was the other thing I was gonna say? I love that they called it Unholy Alliance, because, like, yeah, you know, too weird. Okay. We're just gonna go with that. I'm gonna pretend I did everything right, maybe. No, yeah, Unholy Alliance. That sounds like me trying to get up in the morning.
That sounds like we're gonna sacrifice each other.
They seen rooms? Aw. Nope.
I think you have to summon me at some point.
Co-op disabled an intro.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Okay, we will get to you when we get to you. Can I talk to you over here? Okay, you don't want me to. Okay. Fuck y'all.
I don't think they like you.
Well, they're gonna sacrifice me.
I mean, you are a lamb.
One of them looks like a froggy. Kneel to be sacrificed. Hey, what does the big one do to me if I get too close? Hey, buddy. Okay, rude. I want to stand right in the middle. There we go. I feel like I'm hearing Jabba the Hutt.
I know, right?
It's like, huh. We're the last lamb?
Yes. Okay.
So is the heretic a new faith then, or are we the old faith?
I don't know.
Also, all their hats have eyes.
I noticed, and they're different shapes.
Yeah. We dead. I know I'm supposed to walk forward, like, into the screen, but, you know... Hi, buddy. You are already dead.
Yay, memes.
So, is the one who waits bleeding, or is it a weird veil thing? Because the two at the sides have the same thing?
I think it's a veil.
But why red? Why a red veil? I know how capitalism works, the one who waits.
Yeah.
Yes, definitely. Absolutely. There is no...
I rigged it.
Why are we like this?
We're fun.
A deal that cannot be undone. Are you the devil, though? Look, he's smiling. Yay.
Beer.
Okay. Sure thing.
We get his hat. Well, I guess you get his hat.
I think you have a hat,
too. I get a copy of his hat.
Where'd the sword come from?
Death to my enemies!
Where'd the sword come from? Oh, dodge roll? Okay. I love how they're immediately skeletonified. Here, fuck your candles. Fuck your candles, fuck these skellies.
You know they're still alive.
I know. Why aren't you doing anything? Oh, here, fuck your skelly. I'm cleaning up, see?
Uh-huh.
Cleaning up. Nope. Where'd the big guys go? Why'd y'all fucking run off? See? It's clean! Yay!
They were needed elsewhere. I don't know.
Oh god. Oh, we get to pick. Hold on. I'm gonna move here. Do you think this still counts as the intro?
Yep.
Still. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, look, he's got a little paper crown.
He made it himself.
Okay, the old faith are assholes. Okay, buddy.
And he's going to die at the end. To firm our resolve.
Why am I like this?
I don't know.
Games have taught me destroy everything. You might find cool things. Did I lose the crown back there for a sec? Did you see that? Look.
Yeah, it's a sentient being beside yourself. He doesn't like how fast you go sometimes.
But it has to keep up.
Are those cult bats?
I have no idea. But everything's dead.
Money!
A coin.
Money.
A single coin. Ooh.
Crusader's
blade.
What's your cape?
Hang on. Fleece of the Lamb, no bonuses.
Okay.
Oh, I don't have to hold it, I can just... Okay. Well, quests. Okay. I killed a bird!
You're super offended I stopped petting you, Nutmeg. Why? Why are you so offended? Another coin.
Single coin. You know what? I'm still gonna fuck things up as we go around. Nope. And you. Okay. Yes, I'm aware I saw the skelly.
It's fine.
Alright, hang on. How about now? Yes! Come in. I should have checked in the last room. Hang on. Oh, can you there you go.
Yay! Kill everything!
See, we're just mowing the grass. Hang on, after we do everything, I wanna see if you and you alone walk up, do you advance us too? You do. So we can fuck with each other accidentally.
Accidentally?
I mean, like, wait, I wasn't
Hold
done.
Hold on, 1 second?
Yeah?
Yay!
Ooh, can you... Yeah, there we go.
Fine.
But yours is probably gonna say Fleece of the Lamb as well, but you're not a lamb?
And it's not red, it's purple.
Ooh.
I'm a goon.
Hang on. Oh.
Shut up, email.
And yeah, we still don't have anything cool from this. Alright. I see that you're, okay. Chest. I didn't see what we picked up.
Three coins.
Okay.
It looked red to me. I thought we picked up some blood or something.
I thought so too. You're picking. You went first.
You try move.
I can't. Okay. Like, that's what I'm telling you.
I don't
like,
think you, I can pick this one.
You have to pick linear. That. You have to pick that.
Yeah, it's linear.
Aw.
Are we saving the cow?
Aw. Wait, it's talking to you.
Why?
You stepped in first. Is it a little cow?
It is! We're saving the poor little cow!
Like, I don't even know what was coming out. Did one of us take damage, or why did it just suddenly...
I was close.
Okay. Rescue. Aww. Oh. You owe us! Follower awaits indoctrination!
I cannot catch on fire. Good to
There's
know.
No fire damage?
Good to know.
Ooh. Oh, the grass.
Is there ember damage? Nope. I can't attack you.
Good. Oh.
What'd you do?
Push the right stick in. Oh my god! Do it again. Jesus fucking Christ.
What the heck?
You're so fucking- hang on, like, that's cute. That is terrifying. Okay. Hang on, what else do we got?
I oddly enjoy that.
Like, why are you so loud? The screen shakes.
Okay.
Hey, Ratel? How do you know we're safe here, huh?
Teleport gates, got it. Also, mine's not red.
I know, right? Like, shh, we're just not gonna address that, okay? Okay. I like ruins. Are you digging through stone?
Magic.
Look, this crown statue is crying. Or bleeding black, I don't know. Return a what? Return a cult. Okay. I guess we're... Oh. It wasn't letting me. And it wasn't letting me.
Yeah, because I was on there first.
Ooh. We killed 35? Aww, she needs pets. What's wrong with that?
You need pets.
Okay. Don't worry, you can change the difficulty any time. I think we're
I
gonna
see
stick-
the rest, but I think
we're gonna stick to medium. Developer recommended even. Like, easy. I like an easy time in some games. This is a game that feels like we need to stick to just the standard and we'll modify as we need to. We're definitely not experienced in the sense of the game. We might be able to pull off hard, but I don't wanna. That's maybe like a challenge playthrough or something.
Nice.
I have a Deathwish coffee coming my way. Oh, hi, Nutmeg. Okay, we're going medium. I'm assuming...
Hold on, yeah. 1 second.
Ooh.
I'm so sorry, Nutmeg.
Aww. Or Nutmeg. Hi, Ratau. Oh, God, okay. Well, this chest looks familiar.
It does. I wonder why. Okay.
Some weird looking lumber. Traumatized.
Traumatized.
Hey, you.
More trauma.
Oh, you have a name.
I love it. Parno.
Parno.
Oh, choose form. It. Choose form.
Choose form. Ooh. Ooh. You know we have to collect everything now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
We do.
On. What else we got up here, huh?
Is that the top shark. Top?
Oh, no. There we go. That's all we got. What do we want Parno to look like?
Go down.
To
the next collection. Okay, go down to the next one.
The ladybug looks a bit terrifying.
I'm looking at underneath the locks.
Okay.
I don't see Weber yet. That's the bottom, isn't it?
It is the bottom.
Weber might be a
time
find only. And not a can collect.
We see him. Anyways, great. We
if
don't.
If you want to leave it, leave him as a cow, I'm fine with that.
Let's leave him as a cow. The name Parno doesn't really pull me in any direction.
Make it a pink cow. Pink cow!
What color is pink for you? That's purple.
There That's you more go. Pink. That works.
Yeah, it has to be this.
Yeah. Okay, pink cow.
Choose variant.
What?
He has a nose ring.
I know, but what? The middle one.
The statue.
Oh,
the statu-
no, do
the
that.
Tattoos.
I like it.
You want
I
the
like
tattoos?
His, yeah,
or the markings,
thing.
Whatever. Traits. Aw. Wow. Well, fuck you, Pardo.
Okay, how much can we change those?
We cannot.
Okay.
We can change their appearances, not
See,
what they
I,
get.
And his name, I assume.
Yeah, we can change his name.
Pardo's fine. I just hit randomize anyways.
You know, this means that we're going to have to update the channel points redemptions and we can have people be cult followers.
Oh, that's true.
Which I wouldn't be bad. Or I wouldn't be...
I would say if we get one that's a Weber, we need to name it Weber. If
we're
it's not named
Weber
already.
We're
going to
name it Weber if we
find
him. Like,
I figured
him.
You wouldn't argue.
If we don't find him... Oh, well. Here we go.
Yay.
Nice shirt, bro. Oh. Chop trees. Here, do some trees.
Okay.
Okay. I guess we gotta help. Oh. Pick berries. And I totally did the thing that we did not need to do. Hey, come here for a sec. Can we both chop? No, we cannot. Or maybe we can?
I can't tell.
I couldn't tell. Build cooking fire.
I assume this is it?
Oh, it is. You want to build it? We have decorations we can put down. Somewhere.
I want that.
Oh my god.
A fountain of blood? Dude. And we have to collect these, too.
I'm down. Always down.
Oh shit. Okay, where do you want it?
Somewhere that works for now. I'm assuming
I'm good
we can,
to right here.
I'm assuming we can move things around later. Oh.
Eh.
Did you not put it down?
I
you
put
did
it down.
Put it down. Oh.
We have to build. Okay.
Okay. That's bad.
Starving's bad and gay.
Find food while crusading, pick routes that pass through foraging locations. Okay. So I'm going to assume that we're going to try and pick and choose.
Yeah.
This is suddenly a
it's not all
going to
be linear.
Of like,
yeah.
Hey, where do you want to go? Or I guess Ship of Fools for the more recent one. Like, what do you think we need?
Yeah.
Okay. And plant farms.
I
where
like
are
the
we
windmill.
Buying from? But okay.
Magic.
Hunger. Yeah. Cook.
We don't need to cook.
Do we not?
It's full. Look.
It's full. Okay. I'm going to pretend that that's full.
I'm just going to go on a wave of destruction now.
Okay. You realize we can set them to mine, right? Or do we have any other buildings? It does say collect berries and cook a meal, though.
Oh. Okay, then do that.
Hang on. Pick berries. Again, why are you so fucking loud? Oh. Cook. I cannot... Wait, why can't I cook?
Do you need firewood?
Hold on. Oh, I see. I hadn't picked.
Okay. Okay.
I'm good at crusading.
Yeah.
Thanks for chopping the tree while we're in this nice important conversation over here. Don't worry about us. I'm down to kill an elder god.
Might as well.
What have they done for me, huh?
Convert them by force.
Do you see her, like, screen doing some weird tearing thing as it moves around?
Yeah, I do.
I think you can see it on stream, too. I don't think it's just...
Fun. I want to see...
Us? Yeah.
If we have anything else.
We shouldn't.
Nah. Okay.
It's too early in the game for us to...
Did you give us the weapons?
Followers deposit. Oh, I hope we get our weapons.
It okay, we can walk through those stones.
All right, who we? Oh,
green.
Okay.
The most obvious choice for the first thing.
I was gonna say, who are we fucking up first? Darkwood. Oh, this must be to the
hold
one
on,
who
open,
waits.
Hold on, open one. Open seven.
Seven. Ooh.
I assume this is worse.
12. Well, what about left? Like three? You need
three
followers?
Probably.
Nine. Anchor deep. Okay, Darkwood.
Oh. Aw, look at our cow. Why am I over here?
I don't know.
Why am I not included in this?
Cause it says one and we don't need three.
I guess.
You're effectively player 1.75 because you have more autonomy and able to do shit. Oh god. Where did you get that meat? One of us got
the grass.
Meat. Are you serious?
Maybe. That's the only thing I killed.
I'm guessing
okay.
We cannot kill the dummies,
what's
yeah?
This?
Read?
Leshy.
What does Leshy sound familiar?
It reminds me of Leshy.
Hold on.
Like a leche, except different.
Meat.
Okay.
Okay. They're fine.
Okay.
It's being tracked. I wanted to know what the hell top right corner was, but, you know, sure.
Question mark. I got meat.
Ooh.
I think.
Okay, I only see an exit this way.
I'm guessing there's gonna only be one exit, but the choices are gonna be...
Where we need to pay attention later.
Oh, nope, never mind. There's two.
Okay,
oh, that's
but...
the map up there. The question mark.
Hold on. Okay, so... Considering we're on controller...
Hey, we got grass.
Hold on. I'm gonna hit a different button.
Okay.
No, that doesn't help. Okay. Which way do you want to go?
Huh. Does this one have a symbol?
No.
The same symbol.
No, they're the same symbol.
Left.
Okay. I'm gonna assume it won't matter until we actually have to make a choice somewhere. And that choice has not been made yet. And because I'm destructive.
Do you need a health?
We're picking up grass. You're full health, I'm full health.
Okay. That's not down, it's an up.
It's okay. Ow. Okay, now I will need health. Oh? Panic?
Panic!
Hello? Fuck you, Leshy. I should be repentant? What are you? Immediately. immediately started swinging, trying to kill the fucking thing.
Yeah, what else are we supposed to do? Ooh, a card. Okay.
Ooh, cool. Hold on. You want to clothesline people?
Let's clothesline people.
Okay, can we go back? Maybe we can actually go clear all the rooms?
Ah,
so we're not bound. Aw, okay.
It doesn't work if we're too far away. See?
Aw. Doesn't it?
Uh-oh.
Okay. Hmm. Hello?
Okay.
Oh, you're a person. I thought there was a person in the tent. But they are the person.
They're not a tent.
Giant bird person thing?
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, which one do you want?
I want poison.
You want the poison more? Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'll be poisonous.
Ooh. We have something out of 66.
It just keeps going.
Good fucking god. Aw, okay. Wait, is that you and I rolling through each other?
I don't know.
These are co-op cards.
Nice.
Okay, hang on. When fighting close together, deal double weapon damage. Oh, we're gonna have to abuse some of this, aren't we? Imagine drawing both of these and just like, okay, it doesn't matter where we fight.
Dude.
Okay, we have that right now.
Okay.
Nice. Oh, increase the chance. Oh, we need that.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Nice.
Okay, double health on healing. Okay,
we don't have curses yet. It's a slot that we can have equipable.
There's fervor. Nice. Ooh. That's what you have, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Wait, is it when you strike or when you're stricken? Okay.
Enemies struck. So, like, me hitting them.
Telescope would be nice. Crit.
That's what you got.
And gain an extra heart piece. Okay. I assume that's what we just looked at? Okay.
That's what I'm assuming.
Okay. You're gonna be mean to the poor guy?
Yeah, of course. Need that grass. Don't know what it's for.
Well, I'm glad we came back.
I'm glad you noticed.
That we could come back?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we weren't allowed to choose, you know, like, where are we going next? I assumed...
Ah, here you go.
You wanna grab a person?
We need a person. Oh, the little horsey.
Oh, he's a worm. Not the sacrifice, the Lushy. Oh, hang on. Come here, you. Oh, I was gonna try to kill him.
No, look, they're green because I've poisoned them.
Sorry, I'm just dicking around with this. I forgot about the Bonds of Battle, or whatever it was called.
It was great.
I'm going to rescue you.
Yay. Follower captured.
No, rescue.
Captured. Can I kill these? Nope. Double checking.
We tried. We cannot go backwards. No. Okay. 8 rooms. I wonder if there's a way to actually kill these, but our weapons are just so...
wimpy?
Yeah, that we can't? Where are our Bonds of Battle? Okay, I see it now. This tomb is big.
I honestly didn't realize there was a second half over here.
I wasn't seeing the chest pop out. So I'm like, wait. Ow. At least it feels like we're slowly gaining more coins. What do you think?
Yeah, let's go left. Since we can return.
Yeah, I'm not-
Is there no chest?
Or there's more- No, there was no chest.
Huh. Okay.
Oh.
Boss
Hello?
Battle?
Hello?
Mini boss battle?
Nobody asked you, Leshy. We have two followers. You came in here first.
Oh.
Hey, Tall. How's it going? And what might you be, huh? Gross.
Nasty.
Induceus? Where are our bonds? Hi. Are you negating our bond here? How dare you? Ow. You were just- aww.
Aww.
Oh
convert
no!
Him.
You convert him. You convert him.
Oh, he's a little puffball.
You look far less demonic doing that than- Ooh, hold on. Nature's necklace, gold nuggets, or berry seeds.
We have some berry seeds.
Okay. Do you want the necklace? Do you want...
Do the gold, and then see if I can pick a second one.
Okay, hold on.
Nope.
No.
Okay.
But that was a lot.
Money's. Okay,
let's go backwards. I have a feeling that encountering the mini boss probably means that should have tipped us off. Oh, sorry. Look.
Yeah, I see it now.
Okay, that should have tipped us off. So I'm wondering if... No, the red marking doesn't mean anything. You would have been useful earlier. We need to learn how to do. What do you want? You want the extra heart? Or half?
I don't care, honestly. Pick one. Because I don't, like, is that you get hit? Or, like,
when you damage everything.
Because I get hit more often.
If you get hit more often, I'll give it to you. Okay. Why were you killing his grass?
Why not?
Do you want to be killing his grass?
We get grass from the grass.
Do we?
Yes.
Are you sure about that?
What am I supposed to do with you?
I don't know. What are you supposed to do with that? Are you supposed to be doing something with that?
He's looking at you.
I didn't
me.
Do anything.
At the same time.
I didn't do anything.
How?
Is it because Tull's giving a retreat? Yeah.
No,
Meg,
why'd
you
jump
go.
Down?
Because she has to. Unless she sent us a weak as fuck. Dumbass.
I can't do both.
Oh, okay.
You have to
okay,
get.
I will.
You either hold her or you get the treat.
I
cannot
open.
Do both.
I will open. For poor Nutmeg.
Her tail hurts.
I know it does. Is this what you wanted? Got it? Okay, good. Look, oh my god, it's gone. Yay!
It's gone.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Good thing we backtracked for a tarot card that we totally didn't need.
It's fine. Hot.
Huh.
Wonder why.
Yeah, I'm wondering why too. Okay.
I can't kill these.
Yay!
It only took us 12 minutes.
We got 2 new followers.
We did good. Ish. Kill the non-believers.
Convert the non-believers and then sacrifice them to our god.
So why do you not count? That's what I want to know. Not you, you, but Ratel.
I know.
I'm pretty sure we have 2 new converts, but sure. Including this nice person. Do you want me to do it?
I want to do it. See?
Okay.
Yeah. Kes, why are you playing?
To swarm. Aw, look.
Let's stick with the original form.
Yeah,
but
I want to look through their colors and crap.
What color do you want? What's the difference between these? Oh, the nose.
Oh, okay. I was okay with this default. I'm okay with like brown or dark.
Wait, okay, so
two's variant appearance.
Hold on. You want this, don't you?
We don't have to. I just wanted to see.
This.
I just wanted to see what their
okay
other things were. You put into mine.
Yeah.
Hey, we have another one. Hey.
Okay. Okay.
Hold on.
Go
hold,
convert him.
Like
first.
Hold your fucking horses.
I like his green color.
We're leaving him alone.
Yeah, I like the green.
We're leaving him alone.
Also, that has less color variants.
There's no variant.
Oh, okay.
I know, right? Hang on. Feels faster. It does not get jealous if the lamb has more than one spouse.
Nice.
Okay, weirdos. We're just gonna keep going.
I love how he has the bump from where we beat him up.
Yeah, hang on, chop trees.
That's it. That's all we can make them do right now.
Keep mining them.
You wanna build it since I built the last thing?
Sure. Oh, it costs money.
That's why we had to go get money.
The structure is only built once. Fine. Oh.
Oh! You don't get to choose.
Just dead center.
Hey, we have a shrine! Why are you talking to me now? Oh!
You just abducted a fucking narwhal?
Nice. I'll do it.
Okay.
From a DLC, even.
Interesting. I like him more as a narwhal.
Yeah. Okay. Lose faith while falling ill. -5 faith when a follower is sacrificed.
All poops are golden.
Loves poop. Okay. Or.
You poop gold.
Poops gold or loves poop? I can't tell. Can you move?
Okay. No, you have to do left and right. Okay. Okay. Ooh.
Okay.
Okay, we need more of them to, like, do that. Wait. They pooped?
Yes, they poop.
And dead bodies. Why are there dead bodies?
They can die.
Okay, fine. Let's look around the camp.
I've watched some of this. I know a few things. And yes, they poop.
Savages. You know, I feel like I need to swing my weapon around, but We don't have a weapon. Hold on, can... We cannot be that far apart.
Okay.
We have followers for that, you know.
I like doing shit. No, look at the first one. Okay.
50% chance down of follower pooping instantly.
Nice.
Can we make this
what's
real quick?
I didn't see the bonuses for that. Okay. Sure.
Okay. Can we not pick this up? Can you pick this up? Or do we just leave that there, I guess? You can also hit B. Oh. Oh.
Go eat. I told you, I've actually watched some, but not enough. Like, I didn't think this would become co-op, so I thought you'd stream it.
Tall is over here singing Safety Dance, but they can die if they want to. They can leave their friends behind.
Look, we got coin for that. They pay us.
You paid us money. Hold on, so collect from Shrine. Hang on.
You want him?
No,
you
Receive.
Want him. Okay.
It opened its eyes and I don't like it anymore.
I love it.
We can build a temple.
Nice.
Okay, fine. Bed. They need bed.
Do we have enough for that?
No, yeah. We need one more inspiration, which there might be. Jesus Christ. Yeah, okay, I think we have enough. Right? No. Okay, fine. Fine.
I don't see...
You don't see what?
I was gonna say, I don't see the currency for faith.
There.
Yeah, for that.
Where do we want to worship at?
Let's do at the top. That sounded nice. Like up there.
Okay, hang on.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, they build it too!
I'm mining this giant thing.
I see. Oh, we don't have to do labor. I'll mine you a temple, or I'll build you a temple. Oh, was that you trying to?
I accidentally was trying to.
Temple. Yeah, Ratao, come back here.
Okay.
You were closer.
Talk to me.
I'll kill them. Okay. Yeah, will you receive those? We're just about halfway there to the next inspiration. The body pit!
Body pit? What's this?
Farming bundle. Okay. Oh, God.
Who wants to preach a sermon this week?
Oh, God. I guess I'll...
You do it, since
I'll
you're
it
your,
to
the
see
original.
What...
I'm your bishop. Yeah.
Is that where you stood automatically?
Yeah, I haven't moved. I love how your eyes are bright red.
Oh God.
Are you doing anything?
Nope. To the faith your followers grow stronger. Okay.
Oh, cool.
I want a new weapon or ability. Okay, so
okay.
Get them to be more loyal. Oh God, okay, well. Cool.
Ooh, yay.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so why...
Can I do one then? You preached a sermon today, I didn't.
That'd be an interesting loophole, but
I know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. We're just gonna keep fucking over the old faith, I see. Aw. Okay, so okay. It won't matter. That,
I thought it'd be a cool loophole.
Admittedly, that would be a little too broken.
It'd be fun, though.
Look, we can receive one. Why are you mining that? You can see my face through the rock.
Because it's, nice. I think it's too big for us to get right now.
It's slowly creeping up. I mean, again, we have followers for this. We can go crusading again, but we have followers for this. Oh. Oh, God.
What was that?
All the shit they found.
Oh, that's what they... Where yeah. they put it. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Fuck up, I already forgot their name.
Worm.
Yeah, the worm. Fuck up the worm.
Sorry, Bissell. We're not talking about you.
Yeah.
You did great in the raids today.
You missed a bunch of dust today, Tall.
I died.
Ooh.
He died. Hold on, let me stand by one and you can stand by the other.
Oh, you wanted to see the comparison?
I want the blade. You can have the axe.
You just took the axe.
Why did I take the axe?
Because you were standing by the axe.
Can I take this instead? Nope. Okay.
Can we? Nope. Okay, well, enjoy. Unless.
I wanted the sword.
Then you should have let me pick it up first.
I thought I did.
It probably happened that I was hovering by it.
Too
and
close,
you hit
yeah.
it. And therefore, you want it.
Okay. It's so slow.
You're the one that picked it up.
I know. Oh.
Or are you following us?
Okay.
Yay.
I love
not
him.
Creepy at all.
You hit me.
Did I? Cool.
Okay.
We don't have curses. Okay. Stop moving. What did I just say?
Are you trying to hit me?
I was trying to hit you. I don't have...
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. I was trying to hit you.
Oh god, the river moves you.
Is that a bad thing?
I was aiming at something, so yes.
Okay.
Oh, the river dried up.
Fuck the river.
Fuck the ecosystem.
Yeah.
I guess.
I know, right? Look, if they're gonna be non-believers, they fuck their shit. I'm not even seeing when it actually happens. I just see, oh, like, we don't have to fight against it anymore. Are you sure up? Okay. I feel like that may have been the wrong call.
Well, we can go down now.
Yeah, let's go down now.
Fine. Okay.
We're gonna come back anyway.
I know, but I want to kill that.
Yep.
Why?
I knew it. Okay. I'm cool with
you,
it.
Yeah,
do you want
I'm
me
cool
to keep the crit?
I mean, the bonds of battle doesn't matter which one. So yeah, keep the crit. Howdy.
Hey, Brandon. Oh God. How's it going? Oh wait, look. No. I wonder how we're gonna end up finding more new ones.
I had to.
Also, Tal, let me put it this way. I died. In the first attempt at Yaka. She died at the second attempt. Okay. Yeah, we didn't end up finding it either.
I think they sold out.
My god.
Go to food.
Go to food.
We need food.
Okay. And whatever the fuck that is back there. We're gonna have to learn everything. Besides, we need farms. See, here's your manual labor.
Why is it getting dark?
That, you see that statue in the back? I don't know how to feel about that.
We're stealing its
Something
food.
Bad's about to happen. Oh, it's because it's nighttime. You see the clock on the top right?
Oh, I didn't realize there's a day-night cycle.
It was just really corresponding with us, you know.
Hold on. I gotta say hi to Kess whenever we get to the next one.
Okay, when we get to the next one? Oh god, I know what you're gonna do.
I gotta say hi to Kess.
You're the one that's here. Oh. You're the one that's here. Hi, Kess.
Hi, Kess.
Jesus Christ. I'm at full health. Oh god, sorry, sorry. Sorry, hi. And commandment stone fragments, follower form, blueprint. Right. I guess we should get the commandment stone fragment.
Yeah, we need that.
Hold on. Can you please get away from that? I don't know. I don't know if that, like, messes with us.
Okay, hi, Kess.
Oh. She's so...
There
look,
you go.
Hang on. Look how loud that is versus...
And I made the screen shake.
Oh my god, why? This cat thing is mean. What is that? Oh, it's a tarot card, isn't it?
I think so. Eh, we don't have curses.
No, the curse might be the hat thing.
I don't think it's the hat thing, but you might be right. It is, Kess. I wanted to be the goat, but I didn't realize the goat would actually scream.
Fuck you, Lushy. Can we keep on... Oh, it repaired itself? Why did you do that?
Kill the statue again.
Is it just gonna keep on repairing itself?
I assume. Okay. Do I do that again?
Did you just one and done that? Here, yes. I'm just gonna... Can we do that?
Will it damage it? I mean, it's an enemy.
Technically, no, I guess, because it's a structure?
Do we have to keep fighting this?
No, I think we can just leave. Okay. I'm just,
like, it doesn't look locked.
We got something out of it. What are you? We just got teleported in front of this thing. Oh god. I love that she knows, but like... Okay... I love that it's a bird person, I guess. Now we have four? Technically five?
Five, yeah.
Hold on. Fragment, fragment, and... They're all fragments, but they all look different, right? Are you good if I just pick up this fragment, I guess?
Yeah.
Oh. It didn't matter. And then we pick up another fragment.
Okay. Yay.
So we didn't need to pick up the commandment.
Oh no.
From
How
the first
horrible.
One. Okay. I'm trying to use our bonds. Leshy, go away.
We will kill you eventually, worm.
Fight us, you long necked bitch. Okay, I actually took damage. Again.
Oh,
happens if I die? I'm hanging back and letting you handle it right now.
That's fine. So much for me taking more damage.
I know, right? Ooh, I want that. Thank you. Also, via one of our things that does kind of do some tracking, more or less, allegedly, I would like that. Unless you want to, like, get away from that. You want the sword? You want the sword back?
No, I got a green heart.
Do you want the sword back?
Less damage, okay. But it's faster.
We may have walked 15 to 20 miles during the
this
whole
weekend.
Convention portion of the
Does
week.
Does that sound about right, Brandon? The one day you were there.
Ooh. Do you want to give her treat now?
Yeah.
Now that we're
calm.
Yeah, here.
Yeah.
Go ahead while I... Ow. Draw
Come
the
here,
tarot
You're
cards
You're getting
for us.
A treat. Tess is giving you a treat. Yeah. Okay.
Crit?
No, stay.
Deal
stay.
Crits
stay.
When
stay.
Both players
stay.
Attack at the same time.
No. You need the attack rate.
Do you want me to keep the attack
rate
increase?
Yeah, because
the axe is slower.
The axe is slow. You can't have this yet. You're not by the mic.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Are you sure, though? Okay, I'll keep it?
Yeah, you keep it, because my attack speed is higher. So you're almost up to mine now.
That's fair. Okay. Well, getting the tarot card room before this. Yep, mini boss. Or boss. Hey, can you dodge roll, please? No, it doesn't work in these rooms, doesn't it? There we go. It took you so long. The bond thing. Ow. You gotta revive me? Because we are about to die. Or you finish the fight.
Oh, I can't. No.
You can shoot him at some point. Did you forget how?
I forgot how.
Okay, just finish the fight. Nice. Don't worry, I'll just be down here.
Oh, he's a little meatball.
We both, like... This is great. We both, have, like, a black eye.
Nice.
Can you convert him, please?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. You see a meatball?
He was like a little meatball.
The seed, the
berry, or the stone?
I think the berries, so that we can cook more, like, now. I love how they just picked me up. Kill Leshy in the dark wood. And
nice.
something new doctrine? Okay.
Kill a god!
Oh, look.
Hold on, can I teleport us?
Yes.
It's half now?
It's half now, so yeah. I guess we gotta do this 4 times and then we can fuck him up?
Yeah, looks like it. Ooh,
this
we were summoned.
Doesn't look like our cult. Where are you, more importantly?
Not here.
Sure thing. Prepare to be disappointed. I technically did get knocked out. It's nighttime. Still. Why did he go here? We can't do this. Can we?
Yeah, I just clicked it.
Oh. Wait, when the fuck did you do that? I wasn't paying attention to that.
Literally right there.
The body pit. Do not hit the body pit yet. Oh, hang on. I cannot build. That statue is super fucking creepy.
I love it.
Here we go. Somebody's gonna get a bed right now. We technically have five, right?
Yeah, we have five.
You know what? Fine. Y'all can sleep right next to the campfire. I don't care.
Fine.
Why? I was trying to get them to go to bed in their beds.
So sorry. I hate you.
Why did you hit that? How many of these do we have that are harder to level up?
Two.
I felt like three by now. Make him pray. Yeah. See?
I think I hit a bit.
Yes, you did. Yeah. Go to bed in your bed. Go to bed in your bed.
Oh, they look so adorable. Sleeping in their beds.
Yep, totally a wholesome game. I don't know what you're talking about.
So wholesome. Just people living and camping and...
Okay, so they won't do that during the night. I was gonna say, what should we do with the poop? Oh, right, it's fertilizer. Never mind. Hold on, is full sickness bad or is less sickness bad?
I think less is bad because I'm just gonna take it as full as good. Okay, help me look for poop.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say the same thing. Like, should we look for poop?
I mean, only one of them ate, so.
And they're.
Poop. Found poop. Oh, I leveled up. I have poop cleaning skills.
That was weird, right?
Yep. We need to do a doctoring. That's why I came
here. We also need you to do the thing today.
Which thing?
And why don't you go? And I think it'll let us, like, yeah.
Which one do you want me to do?
Do the sermon, because I'm willing to bet we can do both. If we can't do both, that's okay.
Okay, so this is Curse of the Horde or Bane Weapons. Do you want a curse or do you want new types of weapons?
I guess new weapons, but I guess you can maybe hit it and it might tell us something, or yeah. I
okay.
think I like the Bane weapons more by default, but... What do you want?
Let's do weapons. I like poison damage. And that unlocks a line. Oh.
I love that we don't even get to see it. It's just,
we don't.
It's there. Yay.
Here, you do the crown.
Okay.
Oh. Go down. Is that a spider web jacket?
Golden fleece.
Aw, I thought it looked like spiders.
Okay. Fleece of the glass cannon.
Oh, God.
Oh my God. Okay.
Oh God.
Okay. Hey, wait. Let the lamb be free and naked provides no bonuses.
There's a leaf over your. Your privates.
hold on. Let's put this down. Let's put this down first, and then we'll fuck with the other thing. Ooh.
Yes, let's all dance around the bonfire.
Naked?
I mean, you can declare it so, Mr. Cult Leader.
Ooh. Well, considering our faith probably needs a little bit of work.
Yeah. Oh. No, also need to feed everyone.
Ooh.
Do it right now. Yes. Let's go.
Hold on.
We don't have any wood?
I love that they're still in here, though. That just looks nice. Hold on.
What? We don't have any bonuses on what we have right now, so if you want to be naked,
well, what
we can be naked. Hold on. Does that mean I have to change separately?
Yeah, you have to change separately.
Okay.
You are wearing your own thing.
I want to see what it looks like.
Oh, Fleece of the Lamb is just literally the same thing the whole time.
Oh, it's a skin. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Okay, we're just gonna ignore that for now.
Oh, I see.
The dance?
We can't. We don't have twigs.
Or whatever that is.
Yeah.
Okay. Very sad. Everybody run.
Okay. Oh.
We've been killing bones and stuff. Haven't we?
We have, but we haven't been collecting them. Yeah, we have to destroy the skeletons to collect the bones.
We have been doing this.
Okay.
Wait, solve problems? What problems?
I know one is that people can have beef with each other.
I mean, understandable. Completely understandable.
I want to see what that looks like for me.
Wait.
Do I not get to choose?
I thought you'd be able to choose as well.
Guess not. Okay.
You're just purple.
I'm just purple. It's fine. Okay, I guess that means we have to go. Well, let's cook for them.
Hold on. How many people do we have again?
Do more of the berries.
There. Wait, we only have five.
Yeah.
Here. Are you good with that?
Yeah.
Food time. Can y'all please eat?
We have to tell them. Nope.
Nope. If they're hungry, they'll eat.
What troubles you, my follower?
Okay. Ah. Do we have a name that we want to give this?
Names, people, we need names.
Oh my god.
I actually didn't think we could rename it.
I didn't think we could rename it either. We're bad at names.
I mean, considering our Stardew is Farm Farm, Electric Boogaloo,
That's only because it was the second go around. No, we've always
Those are our names. Farm Farm.
You can change the name of your cult at any time from the Book of the Doctrine Temple.
Oh, I hit sleep, didn't I?
You realize you are always welcome to make to go B. You can literally hit B to leave them the fuck alone.
I'm
you don't have
get
to do
to
anything
eat,
to
though.
Do. If you had left him alone, he probably would have eaten. But what are they doing? Oh, they're just praying. Okay. I don't like it.
You can do it this time. So you don't want the pit. We need two more. Is there more left?
Very dead followers in a simple pit. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Okay.
So there's five to choose from. You can do the farm plot. We need food.
Arguably, we need the food more. Nobody's died yet.
Yet.
And can we see what you are? Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I think
okay.
we definitely
yeah, we need
to
need
like,
that.
Run for that.
It looks like buildings.
Oh god, okay. What kind of building though?
Was that? Those no are way. Called. That section is called sin.
Oh, I wanted to see what it would say. Fine.
Okay.
I collected 2 out of 24, so not there yet. Then this should just be like decorations and shit, right?
Yeah. Come on, let's see if I can just like. I don't see anything that would tell it. For poop?
So they're just wandering around looking for poop?
I mean, poop is important to clean up. We don't want poopy everywhere.
I don't see poop.
Okay, I think we should just go attack things again. For the bones.
What happened to the farm? Oh. Ah. I'm dumb. There's
see,
economy.
We need grass. We need grass.
Oh, God. It's so
small. Oh, it's
small.
A one. Aw, okay, that's cute. On.
What do you think?
Do 6, because that's how many berries it takes to make one meal.
Hold on, one more. I'm going to go ahead and place down a 6th bed.
Because
people
are,
one more.
Yeah.
And then I'm leaving that alone. It's so weird trying to actually hit 8, you know?
Yeah. I'm gonna let them just finish last 2.
We just have that? Okay.
Yeah.
And then we gotta water the plants.
Okay, let's go.
Did that bird just try and land and eat our seeds?
Maybe.
Okay.
We don't have any fertilizer.
We had some poop. Hey.
It's golden poop.
Did you really just put it in?
Yes.
Nice.
Poop. Hey, more poop.
What?
You leveled up. You level up your poopy cleanie.
So our followers are just fucking cats. Except the cats would at least probably... why are those glowing?
I don't know. They're certainly not the only ones with, like...
Fertilizer,
right? Yeah. Okay.
Let's go fuck up, Leshy. Hang on. So, 5 was the next lowest, right?
Yeah, or 7. And this is 9.
Okay.
7, 9, and 12.
Okay. I mean,
so that makes sense if we had to go 4 times and there's at least a mini boss per?
So 1, 1, 1, 1.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Okay, hold on.
So Bane axe. Bane sword. Tentacles.
I want this one.
I want to see you swing it. Swing it. What are you doing? Wait, was that-
It's
no,
a curse!
It's a curse!
It's a curse!
I still wanted the axe, so I'm gonna grab the axe.
Go ahead!
That was fucking
I
bonkers.
Love it.
Okay. Piercing fireball, okay. Okay, it's just a single shot. Yours is a lot cooler, I think.
That's not what I expected. I expected tendrils from, like, Yaka.
That's fair. Okay, you ready?
Sad. Yeah.
Okay.
Hi.
Oh, great start.
I'm in him.
Yes, you are. You're right there. You gotta draw. Or, you know.
I got pulled in.
Do you want double health, or do you want to gain the extra heart?
I'll do this.
Okay.
Fuck up a shit.
Bonnet doesn't even care.
He doesn't. Oh, I thought the reach isn't that long.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Did you get bone fragments? You did, yes.
Like, I'm pretty sure I did.
Okay.
Something got desecrated.
Nice.
Oh god. That almost killed it.
I love it.
Okay, so they have to be freshly killed. And
not
like
just
a weird,
the bones.
Yeah. Did he not do anything?
No. We killed him before he could do shit.
Oops. I'm sure it's fine.
It's fine.
I am liking the Bane stuff, though.
Don't I?
Ow. Okay. I let that hurt me. We have 5 of the bones we need.
5 out of 25.
It's still 5. And yeah, we're basically a
you
tarot
take
card.
It. Yeah, good thing you took it.
I don't think it would let you double up, or suddenly you would have like 2. Oh,
oh
my god,
okay,
hold on. Yeah.
Do we want a follower in the upside down cross? Or do we want an upside down cross and a question mark?
Come on, that's resource upside down cross with whatever that.
But the follower
is.
Has guaranteed kills. But the farm doesn't have anything to kill, and the house doesn't have anything for the bones.
Wasn't this a shop?
It was a shop, yeah.
I think we could definitely do like shop, follower cross boss.
Okay. Like, how, why is there a skull on target with that upside down cross? The other two have different things.
That's what I'm trying to figure out right now.
We'll find out.
Plus, this one has food and shop.
Oh, that's true.
That's what I'm.
Well, we can't do food and shop. That's the problem.
No,
they're not connected that way.
No, look, the ribbon on the shop.
Oh.
So
oh,
we should
I
be
see.
Good. It also has a coin. Oh god, it does. Okay. Well, let's
find
out.
We'll
find out. Let's fuck around and find out, yeah? What? Hey, don't be mean! Or do. Hold on. I wasn't done! Fucking shopping!
So sorry. You have fish.
You want to get the fish?
Sure.
Get the fish. Okay. All right, now you can fuck up his wife. I don't care.
I was trying to get this barrel back here.
You're gonna piss him off. You're gonna get us killed.
I'm gonna not do anymore.
You're gonna
He's
get
gonna
us
kill
killed.
Us. Okay, let's go.
Hey, look. To be fair, the Sea Monkeys and Subnautica Below Zero stole shit from me to begin with. I was okay with them until they stole my scanner.
Okay, let's
this
go.
This is probably Dark Souls rules where the shopkeepers are probably the hardest bosses.
I mean,
I
probably.
Do not want to find. He's a chicken. Please say, yeah, I'll take you with, yeah. Welcome over
I thought
aboard,
there'd
Colonel
be things
Sanders.
To kill here,
they stole from me first. They made the first move. I did not shank a sea monkey.
You can say that all you like.
They struck first, and I had to fight back. Yeah, I'm glad you saw upside down cross because I totally saw sword. I'm like, I want a new weapon.
Nah, it's an upside down cross. It's a game about the Antichrist, of course.
Like, oh, it's just this gonna... bitch. Okay. Let me take this bitch out.
Fine. Oh, I will kill things around it first.
It has devotion. And then we fuck it up. It's dead.
I want to see if I can kill it with this one shot.
Well, you doing that is making everything go slow.
I know, I noticed.
Anyways, boss time. No, not boss time. Hey, you. Mirror you. And careful, that's poison. Okay. Ooh.
Ooh.
Considering yours seems like more fun.
Fill the grave. Okay.
Everything dead. Yeah.
Everything dead.
Could you not do that early, please? Oh, it's the other three.
Oh, I didn't do damage. Okay.
Calm that's down, you. Froggy. We're going after you. Eventually.
Okay.
So your little bitch boy Leshy went and told on us, huh?
Pathetic. Sister.
Which one? Okay. Which one is sister?
Which one's the sister?
Oh god. Okay. Ooh. I think I may have knocked one into that path, but I'm not entirely sure. Ow. Nope, okay. Trying to roll because these things deal poison damage and I can see my bar like ticking up half the time.
I died.
They just knocked you out, didn't you? Yep. Didn't they? Desecrate the body.
It landed on me.
Yay.
You want this heart?
I have a heart up here. I just ran into a heart. We're fine, we're fine.
It's fine. Okay. Here, hold on, these can die.
There's a down.
Hold on. I can't see the symbol.
So I'm gonna save this way then. It might be a tarot card. Oh, I just saw the symbol. Ow. Why are there so many red?
They're traps.
Oh. Are they? Let's go back. In that case.
Well, they disabled.
Fucker. Alright, what you got?
Does it matter?
Who gets the lucky rabbit split?
Like, here, switch just in case.
In case, like, I'm the one opening them first?
Yeah, your luck is the one that matters.
Just because it's all brand new and who knows.
Why not?
Besides, they're both gonna help, probably.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay, I just saw you say look. So, yeah.
Look, we're powered up. Now we're not. Now we are.
Ooh, okay. I like it. Ooh. You good? Am I good? Got some more bones, but that might have been from the body.
Okay.
I feel like we're not prepared to actually take out Leshy.
I don't think so. But do we have a choice?
This should be yours.
You want one?
Okay.
Thanks. a sleeping bag died.
Wait.
I just saw a notification
on the
left.
Has collapsed. Okay.
Yeah.
And the flock is ready for another sermon. Okay.
Okay.
And we still have the boss to go through.
Yay.
Okay, well. You handle that? Oh, hold on. Give. And then we fuck him up by actual beatdown. Okay.
Okay.
It's dead, yay. Ow. Nice.
Thank you.
This doesn't feel like better chests, but okay. Oh, I needed that.
We both needed that.
You're a whole ass heart in front of me?
Here, let me go first.
No, it's healing you double, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, there's an up and a right. What do you think? Probably right?
Probably right.
Flaming shot three. I'm taking it.
Go ahead.
I love that I didn't even fire off that thing. Also, you should be taking any hearts now because I have somehow found four. Want to
go back?
Yeah.
Give me the fucking tarot guy.
I mean, I'm cool with it. You're always in the direction we don't fucking go in first. Ooh.
I think that's good.
Okay, I'm cool with it.
Because you need the speed more.
Hang on, roll through me then. Oh my god. Or do you think they literally mean you roll through them?
We'll find out. Huh, I can kill this fire. Okay.
You're so mean to Klonek every time.
He doesn't mind.
Are we sure about that?
He doesn't say he minds. How would we know otherwise? Oh,
it's already
boss battle.
Okay. Barbados? Oh my god, okay. Mother Treek! One of us poisoned him. It's...
Hi.
Hi, you down?
A little bit. That's okay. Fine. Just ignore me.
Ow.
I'm gonna try and get to the middle.
No. Fuck it up. And run away from him. Let me your little poison attack. I want that back.
He's poisoned.
Good. Fuck him. It's like what? One more?
Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Come on.
His spikes hit me.
I know. Run away from his spikes.
I'm trying to give you the bonus by being close.
Okay. That was weird. Aw, he looks weird. Not enough to revive. I know. Can I... Oh. What was that on its head?
What's this? Up.
Blueprint. I'll take the blueprint, this time. A fucking decoration. Okay.
Like it. It's a blueprint, and yet you're flipping through an entire fucking book.
Look, it costs grass.
And you can still hear it in the background.
Perfect. Oh, because it went into our... Oh, and we got a whole ass new thing.
Yay. Okay. Okay.
Are you happy now?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Okay. One more, Leshy, and then we're coming for you.
Woohoo!
Yeah, I definitely do not feel ready to actually take them on.
Yeah. We got a lot of bones, though. We can do that ritual.
Oh god, okay. Intermission! Now, what would you consider a well-placed gesture of kindness, huh?
Oh, interesting.
Cool. Oh, we have to declare that?
I guess.
Okay. Very well. Okay.
All right, then.
Interesting. I'll take it. We should change that name, but I definitely don't have a name for it. Golden Poop! That spat out a bunch of money. Aww. Except, yes! Do we have that recipe, though? Aw. I repaired it. That was stupidly fast, though.
I didn't like that.
Hang on. Oop. Hold on. Something grass meal? Grass gruel. Minus 5 faith. I will only make one, though.
And make them eat it? There's no way
that... It's not failable. He's coming to eat it. Oh. There, we gave you your damn thing. Collect the reward from Parno. Hey, that's what you wanted, wasn't it?
Shalambaka.
Okay.
Oh god. Was it full?
Yeah.
Oh shit. We're going for the bundle, right?
Yeah. So they can grow food.
Seats here for your. Oh, right. Long press.
Okay. So there's a limit right now.
I mean, we're a little far off from the next one, but sure. Oh, right. I forgot about them.
Stick with the base. Let's do flame hair. I love it.
What's the... Oh, God.
We need to check on Mr. Horsey guy.
Yeah.
Because, he gets, like, negative...
Oh, right. There were two of them.
Negative faith whenever we get more people.
We clearly sacrifice him first.
Yeah, sorry, I gotta do it.
Why? Like Petable can be pet. Oh my god.
I wanna pet him.
Yeah, we gotta pet him.
We gotta pet him.
He doesn't look very petable though.
He's
that
very spiky.
Painful. Yeah, that looks very painful. Make him chop tree?
Yeah. Come on, come back here. We gotta pet you.
I wanna pet him. Wait. Aww.
Aww.
Okay, that was cool.
That was nice. You know, it's technically day 4.
Oh, wait. We just recruited 2, and I had only built enough beds for 1. I'm sorry, what was your thought?
We need to do a sermon.
I know.
It's a new day.
No, we should run and do that now, I guess. Mirror you.
I'll do it.
Okay. Alright, I have to be up there anyway.
Yay, sermon.
Aw.
And ritual. Since we specifically went to kill things to do this ritual. I love the dancing.
Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, declare a new doctrine. We got one. Oh god.
Oh god. Okay, so preach on the value of earthly goods. Instruct them on the liturgies surrounding their daily bread. Reassure them that death is not the end. Have them prefer both labor and love.
Proffer.
Teach them the true meaning of obedience. What do you want them to be obedient? You want them to work themselves to death and tell them that it's fine to die? What this game?
Do we want to have them like be fine eating less? Because I don't know what bottom left is.
Give us your money.
I don't know.
You gotta do sustenance.
Let's give them sustenance so that we can at least gain a little bit of help there. Ooh.
Huh. Will not eat or be hungry for 3 days.
Or a ritual for hunger and faith.
Let's do hunger and faith. Also, when do we get another tablet?
Just in this last... Oh, that is a lot of bones.
That's how much we got.
That's a lot of bones.
That's how much we got this last run.
I mean, considering the next run might end up having us kill what's-his-face.
Ah, okay. Here you go.
Hold on. Okay.
No, look.
Number for 4 days. Wait, they have ages. And they're leveling up.
Okay, so these four are hungry. Okay.
Okay.
No one's level 2 yet. Okay.
Nobody's dead yet.
Afterlife.
Aw.
Oh, these are the doctrines.
Cool.
Okay. I'm just gonna leave this.
Oh. Okay, what do you want?
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Yep, that's a cult.
Ow.
What's that?
I don't know. Oh.
And a commandment stone fragment.
Maybe that's how... No.
Okay. Nutmeg. What?
I hear you. You're just sitting there. Happy. I know.
Oh, all right. We're gonna go bless all of our followers.
Oh, cool.
Bless you, my child. There you go. Bless you, my child. Meg, you get a treat.
Kes has heard you. Come here. Come here.
Okay, so like, what kind of gift do you think they would want? Is the other question.
Oh, I'm not Meg. Has heard you.
Maristica? Maristica? Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Also, you look so angry.
Okay,
so we're...
You have a house?
Okay, aww.
I like it.
You know, we could just come visit.
Also, why
you.
Do you have ladders when you dig through the ground? Because you're
I know, right? Oh, track quest? Ooh, okay. I hit track quest. Does that let us go to him?
I'm guessing.
Hold on.
You know, you guys have beds.
Y'all should have beds. Assign unoccupied. Who?
Actually, do you not have beds?
Hold on. That one says unoccupied. Who are you? Hey, you. Hey, what asshole.
He has a bed. Just tell him to go to bed.
Get him.
He has a bed. Look.
Oh, they're okay. You guys are fucking assholes. Go to bed. You know, that's not a bad idea, Cass. Do you want to name it that?
Oh. Sure.
You want to name it? Hang on. We can name it? Do you want to cook for them first or something?
Yeah, there are several that are hungry.
Hold on.
Do the first one, because...
15% chance of the follower vomiting instantly. So we're making two of those.
Okay. And no, there are four people who are hungry.
Oh, yeah, and I see that the stomach is filling up full with that. Here you guys go. Have at it. Hold on. Hang on.
See their thoughts. Hang
on. Interact. Bless you, my child.
I gotta do it now.
I know.
You know it'll
be
the sound.
You think it'll be loud? Hang on. Read mind. Suffocate it outside. Build an outhouse so I can poop in peace. Wow. Oh, with other people. Okay.
Oh, there's poop over here.
That was a lot of money for that.
Okay, let me bless this
one. Yeah, please bless that one. Aww.
Aww, that was cute.
I expected your horrible screech. Skeptical convert.
Okay. Fun. No.
Wait.
Yes!
You can get them together. Top poop. Oh god. Okay, I'll do the.
Come here, you can jump.
Ooh.
Look, we now have an actual broom. Hold on, what's this?
Where did. Oh, did they knock down the tree?
Yeah, but I don't think they got it.
What happened to our shit? Did it get eaten by scarecrows, or did they get it?
I don't know.
I'm so confused. I'm gonna pretend that it grew. We'll sacrifice you first. Fine, you want it to look nice. Here you go, have a wreath. Cults love wreaths, right? Oops. Can we afford any of this?
What's the flooring? Down. That's not the one I meant. There.
Does this count?
Well, we have to actually build it.
No, that already built, and that didn't count. Yes, we all prefer houses. If y'all would fucking help us, we would definitely do that. Here, I'm just
I don't know that you're gonna do that.
Well, that doesn't count. But I'm gonna assume that it has to be an actual, like,
do
building structure.
It's a five thing, but I want a skull.
Here you go.
Thank you.
And then I still have to, like, wait.
Do one more?
Did that say two out of three? Can you go build the skull one?
He's helping me.
And that takes a bit, doesn't it? That's just one out of three with that. I'm gonna assume it does. So I'm just gonna build third. What do you think?
Whatever you do, not the statue.
What was wrong with the statue?
It's 100 gold.
We barely have enough
much.
For that.
We don't need that.
I'm just gonna build another wreath. Like, screw it.
The other side.
There you go. Yeah, that's about even.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure, that works. We'll
fix that later.
Hi.
A wreath. Damn it.
Yeah, I know. That's what I tried to do. I forgot who we blessed already.
Okay. Collect reward from... Yeah, that fucker. There you go.
Come on.
Oh, level two? Aw, no, it's just so close.
Okay.
Everything fine, everything fine. So we've seen them poop, but at the same time, I'm like, where's our damn outhouse? Hang on, can I even see? So,
not in general, then.
It could be in general. Oh right, we never built these things.
Oh, that's huge.
That's what she said. You good if I put it like here?
Yeah, that's fine.
And then. I really just have to, like...
I don't think... We don't have enough wood.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, that was 20 wood.
Look, help is arriving.
Yay!
Oh, God. Whoa. Did you see that? Did you just make that one tend to farm?
Tend farms, yes.
So, where are they going?
I mean, they don't need tended, do they? They need picked.
Is that our job?
I don't know. I thought they could only do that if they had a silo.
You mean the putting down on whatever?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Okay.
Sorry, I was trying to reach that. Yes. Do we want to upgrade our shit, or do we want to... Actually, no, I'll probably yeet it at 2.
I think you have to do that.
Well, I was going to say that, or the body pit.
No one's died, though.
I know, that's kind of where I'm at, too. So hang on, let's open this up.
And there's 3 of them getting this. Like, we'll level up a little bit faster.
Open it up. There yeah. All right, hang on. But I wanted to see
they're
what we
were doing. They're celebrating, though.
Oh, they're building it.
Oh, I thought they were celebrating.
All upgraded. Well, it looks less creepy. I'll give it that much.
Huh.
Hang on. Receive. Eat upgrades. Okay. Basic decorations after shelter. Which will collapse less often. I think we'll probably need to run for that next.
Yeah. What's... Do you want the stock hold?
Aw, offerings.
Prison! Okay.
How are they being this naughty that we'd have to imprison them, though? On tabernacle.
Easy. Oh.
Okay, we might want to get one of those eventually. Like, the offering statue is great, but, like, you know, 1, 2.
Do we get to keep the offerings?
I hope we do. Basic decorations. Okay, fine. Hey.
Oh.
Which I guess that means that.
Yeah.
If they make it back alive,
they might die.
Oh,
that's
I don't know
lovely.
How to feel about that.
They can join us.
Cool.
And then they can die.
Oh, see, that's what we need.
That's what
I think we might. I think we might do this one first, the
Please.
Scarecrow, and
yeah.
then the shelter, and then probably like the offering.
Lumber or something.
Oh, I thought we were gonna go for
offering.
The offering
that'd work.
I don't know. What do you think?
I think that's good.
I also think that instead of trying to fight Leshy tonight,
Oop.
Oh my god, that we need to leave it here?
It didn't change shape.
Why?
Sad. I mean, what's more futuristic than a broom besides a Roomba? And the Roomba would do it itself, so, like, there's no point in it being a Roomba.
Maybe it'd be more efficient.
Yeah, I think this is a good place to stop.
Let's just collect more of this.
Okay. Oh, I see the limit. There's 3 speeds right here. So we can have 3 more praying. Okay.
Ooh, that's still pretty
fast. I did
fast.
Wonder about that.
I think you should bah one more time.
That's not a bah. You should bah one more time. Because
you
yours is cute.
I know. And
versus.
Like really fucking like quiet compared
it.
To yours.
I love it.
But next time. we'll go ahead and fight Leshy, which again, Leshy sounds familiar, but I'm not able to place it. Like, what the hell? But yeah, we're gonna leave it here. Thank you everybody so much for watching. We are definitely gonna continue with the playthrough for co-op Cult of the Lamb. The name Leshy sounds familiar, but I cannot place from where or from what.
Dog noises. Very good dog noises.
Hard game. The creepy one with the multiple one. What's it called? Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh, we should probably save you. Yeah, good job. Hang on. What's the creepy card game called? Inscription.
Yeah.
That sounds about right. Okay.
This is creepy music. I love it.
Yeah, but you're right. We didn't need to be just standing there
playing the game.
Yeah. So yeah, this week is going to be a little bit strange as well, because tomorrow Kelsey does have her surgery, so...
Eat
the gallbladder time!
Into the sun!
So, yours truly will be taking care of her.
I'm going to sleep all day!
And we may or may not be available.
Sounds like a
plan. The next stream should be Thursday. It will more than likely be single player, and again, I will be at the helm for that while Kelsey gets to recover. Whether or not she's sitting to my left, we'll see, because I actually don't know how you'll feel.
I don't
feel.
Know how I will, like, sitting up straight, because, I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll find out.
You'll still be here regardless. Nutmeg may be less available, because she may be Kelsey's preferred cuddle buddy.
Well.
Maybe. I don't know.
She prefers to be a cuddle buddy.
I don't know how she'll be.
Come here.
You know?
Come here.
The Tulsa Leshy or Leshia is a what? Tutelary?
No, make stay
deity
on my
the
lap.
The forest and pagan or Slavic.
Don't try
pagan Slavic
jump
mythology,
off my lap.
A deity spirit who is a guardian, patron, or protector.
I'm getting there. Hold on.
Place.
Hold
you
on.
Are so,
I'm getting there.
You are so impatient, Nutmeg. Or protector of
you
a particular place, geographic feature.
You almost got lucky.
Person, lineage, nation. Did she chew in front of the mic this time?
She did.
Ooh.
And the bag almost tipped over and dumped the treats out. So, she almost got lucky. Yeah, I don't know how it's going to be.
Okay, the A's an annotation.
The
okay.
only thing I know is every single person on my maternal side of the family does not have theirs. If they're older than me, besides my twin sister, they don't have it. So...
Regardless of man
they're
or
all
woman?
They're all alive.
Regardless of man or woman?
Yeah, regardless
oh
of man or
my
woman.
God.
Like, all the men have theirs out too, so. Yeah.
Well, you're screwed, so it's time to eat the...
I know.
It's time
like,
to eat it. It's like a rite of passage.
Today's blood work came back fine. I'm perfectly healthy besides, you know, gallbladder. So, yeah, eat it. I should be fine.
So, yeah. And then we'll see just how everything goes as she recovers, so... If game night happens or not depends on if she can sit up for, you know, like the game night ish length of time.
And here, I will say the funny thing is my mom has it out, and this is my stepmom, not my mom, so not genetically related. And she, like, my dad was like, oh, hey, do you remember how it is? Talking in the background. Oh, she says it's the easiest surgery she's ever had. She's had breast reduction surgery. So apparently that was worse than her gallbladder removal. So just food for thought.
Kind of makes you wonder, and I'm kind of like, you
know,
right? Like, okay, that's great. I'm just gonna like abandon that thought right the fuck now.
Yeah.
Don't want to think about that either.
Yeah.
But ow.
Yeah.
But yeah. Anyways, we'll be around. But
yeah.
In the meantime, you guys take care, stay safe, put on sunscreen.
Please. Don't burn.
Drink water. And we will catch you guys next time.
Bye.